Proverbs 21 verse 3 describes what's more acceptable to God. It says this: to do what is right and just is more acceptable to the Lord than sacrifice. God is not impressed with our sacrifices, but what he's impressed with is us doing what's right and what's just. And baptism is that first thing that is right and that is just. So again, what baptism is simply saying is you're now calibrating or recalibrating your life to allow it to be just as it should be.